A motorcycle driver was killed when he collided with a minivan in the Aroostook County town of Easton near Presque Isle. State police say that the motorcycle was passing a car that was making a right-hand turn from Route 10 onto Richardson Road. And in front of that car, there was a minivan making a left-hand turn onto the J&B trailer park, into that trailer park. As Vance Smith passed the first car on his bike, he slammed into the minivan and was killed.